Hello everyone. Not everything glowing or shining is a gold. It may be just a pyrite, a pyrite. This particular stone is a pyrite. It's not a gold. As you see, it shines like a gold, but it actually consists of iron sulfur or sulfur iron sulfur. As we see, this stone may came in reddish color or greenish color too, in addition to the yellow color, and it has a hardness from 6 to 6.5, and its density is from 4.8 to 5. Just glowing like a gold, but you could know it by trying to scratch it. If you scratch it by a piece of glass, the gold will be scratched because it's smooth, but in this particular stone the piece of glass couldn't scratch it because it's harder than glass. Glass hardness is 5.5, and this is stone hardness is 6 to 6.5. In the end of the video, I wish you all the best. Until we meet in another videos, have a good time and goodbye.